Hello Cancer, welcome on my channel Triple Two Tarot. I'm gonna do your bonus for September 2004 prediction. What's happening for you? What's coming next? Sun, Moon, Rising, any placements in Cancer? You can write this reading. It's going to be a general reading, so please take what resonates and leave the rest. Book a personal reading. Everything is given in the description. Follow me on Instagram. Link is also given in description. So let's go, let's start it. What's happening? You can even switch and flip the energies if you're cross watcher. Just take what resonates. Let's go, Cancer. Justice, interesting. Libra. Aquarius, Gemini. Something happening in the Libra season for you, or in the month of October and November. We also have a Six of Wands, King of Pentacles. Interesting. Something that you're winning, Cancer. Justice. You're getting justice. Divine justice. Something that it's a good karma. It's your success. Something is also you're going to celebrate. Maybe in your education or in your work. Six of Cups. Seven of Swords. Interesting. The Moon. Next full moon. That's coming. You know? Next full moon I'm picking up. Something is going to reveal to you. Shocking. Something that you're waiting for. It could be a new love coming for some of you. Or it's a new beginning for you. Some of you, it's a new beginning. New beginning in love, new beginning for you. It could be in a career. Something new, like coming, entering in your life. I want to see that. What is this tower here, by the way? What is this tower? This card. I just saw that. Knight of Wands. Okay. What is this Moon and Seven of Swords, I think. It's a definitely, it looks like deception here. But let's see. Oh yeah. You're going to be happy. You're going to be so happy. Not just happy, you're going to be so happy. The Sun. Marriage. It's a marriage. Now, some of you, it's too early to say anything, but yeah, Four of Wands, it's a marriage, it's a union. Four of Wands and Six of Cups talk about soulmate, divine counterpart union, something that's written for you, something that is destined for you. Because we also have the Moon and Sun, and I want to go there. It's a yin and yang energy, it's a balanced energy. So if you are feminine here, you're attracting your masculine, and if you're masculine, it's a feminine. Or you're meeting somebody who's going to be yin to your yang. Okay, so basically it's a divine connection, it's a divine union, soulmate, twin flame union, justice. It's like something is written for you. The timing is right now. So some of you could be even getting married, or maybe if you, somebody in your family getting married, this could be even your own kid is getting married, if you're married here, if you have a kids. So you will be happy because there's celebration here in your house, in your family. Okay, so Moon and Sun, it's about yin and yang energy here. But I think this is you, you're attracting. Now, this is also going to be the reward here, because with the Moon card, Seven of Swords, you went through a lot. You went through a lot. You went through a lot. And now this is your time to, look at this, get into this energy, happiness. From darkness to the light. It's a very light energy. It's a very beautiful, vibrant energy here. It's a dark energy. So your life is changing from darkness to lightness. It's like something beautiful coming. There's also something about your health here. You were worried about your health, or somebody's health was not good. Maybe this is about your health, maybe your mother health, your parents health. You were worried about it. You will see the progress in it. You will see the improvement. You will see the change. You guys are going to be very happy. But this could be even you went through a lot. It looked like you were fighting with your depression struggles, mental health issues. You were fighting for some type of your own secret fights, battles that you were not telling anybody. So the worst is over. You could be, even some of you were processing some type of a separation. 444, I saw that. So yeah, angels are protecting you. It's a divine protection. So maybe something did not work for you, or something that you were going through some type of a challenging time, something that you were separated from, something that did not go well, something broke off, something was not meant for you. It was a darkness. It was a very dark period for you. And now, it's a happy time. You're going to celebrate. You're going to be happy. You're going to be lucky. Something is moving forward now. I'm also picking up something was not working for you in the past. Now it's going to work. It's very interesting that some of you, you were in a very, let's say, toxic, unhealthy relationship with somebody in the past. Like, this was a very, like, a deceptive energy. It was very challenging energy. It was very confusing. It was a breakup, separation. So you walked away from this person. You maybe cut them out from your life. Or they were, you know, in and out, inconsistent with the Knight of Swords. This is a runner here. This is the same person. So they're a runner. So this could be a runner here who ran away from you or ran away from the relationship. There's a possibility will come back. You know, it's a justice. So they will come back for forgiveness or sorry, or they want to apologize. But I'm also picking up there's a new person here. So maybe you're going to decide between this person. I don't think so. A lot of you, you're going to choose this person because you're waiting for somebody new. It's a new person entering in your life. It's a new love. It's a new beginning. It's a new chapter. It's like you're looking up to for a new person. You want to see where this can go. You're going to be very happy with this person who's going to be very stable, reliable, trustworthy. Somebody that you're going to be officially together, not playing the games with you. Somebody who is coming with like a lottery. You're going to be like, oh, this is my happy ending. This is my happiness. This is somebody that I can see the future with. So there will be an age gap between you and this person. They could be a little bit older than you because I feel there will be an age gap here between you and this person here. And others of you, I strongly feel this is the person that that you went through it. Either they will come to you or they will be surprised and shocked when you will choose this person. Because they did not expect, this is going to be shocking for that person, whoever you're dealing with. This will be very shocking for that person that you moved on, or you're happy, or you're getting married, or you are starting your own chapter, or you're starting your life somewhere else. Now this could be even, you could be moving somewhere because it's going to be a big news for you. You could be moving somewhere and it's a good news. You will be selected. You will be lucky. You will be also successful. A lot of you with the Sun and Six of Wands, because of your passion with the Knight of Wands and Nine of Cups, because of your creativity, because of your work with the business, with the King of Pentacles, your business, your work, your craft, your art, you're going to be very popular. You're going to be successful. You're even going to get viral. Now, this could be giving me the energy of like popularity and fame, like literally fame. Some of you, you could be very creative people. You're going to perform or act on, you're going to perform on stage, or I think, or you will be selected for something. You're going to be very lucky to be present on the stage. You could be even receiving some type of a, let's say, award here, or this could be even something to do with professional degree or educational degree that you're completing, and you're going to be very happy and lucky. You will be, I'm also picking up there's something about permanent happening with the Justice. You could be even signing a contract, or there's a permanent job coming into your life with the Justice here. That's going to give you a lot of money and fame and popularity and success. You could be even getting promotion here in your work. Or your business is going to be highly, I think, take off. I can see that. But there's something about visa. Maybe your visa is going to be approved, some of you. Or you're going to be selected in some type of an institute. Because there's something that you're going to be lucky. But this is also marriage here for some of you. You're getting married with your divine counterpart, soulmate twin. Coming into union with that person also. Because you will be on the high vibration. I'm also picking up this could be somebody that you both are going to be totally in a different vibration. Maybe this is somebody who's coming from the darkness and you will be the light for this person. You will be the happiness for this person. They will be, I think this is somebody who's going to give you everything because they have a lot of money and wealth, whoever this is. They just want you to say yes to them, whoever this is. And I think you will say yes. Because a lot of you, I think with the Three of Wands here, you will see that where this can go. And then you will say yes to this person. This could be somebody who live far away from you or the distance. Or you're about to meet this person. Because some of you, it's going to be very shocking. The way you're going to meet. The way this person is going to reveal themselves. The way this person. Some of you, it could be when a proposal coming. You will be surprised. You will literally be surprised. That how things are going to move very fast in your life. Cancer, get ready. I think it's, especially with this lunar eclipse that already happened and the solar eclipse happening in October. Oh my God, the life is about to move. Yeah. Bitch, listen to me. Your past is over. Chapter is closed. But if you want to keep going back to that person, you want to cry, you want to split, it's like cry over split milk, you want to go back to that person, it's your problem, okay? If you want to think about the past, even if this is somebody that you think is your divine counterpart and soulmate and they're coming back, they want to marry you, right? So if you're like, no, you did that to me in the past, I'm not going to forget. So maybe I saw 10-10, so you could be seeing it. So maybe you need to forgive that person. Bitch, you need to see that this person want to marry you. Then what do you want now? You're winning it. Six of Wands. You win. You won. They want to marry you. They want to be with you. Then what is the problem? But you're going to keep thinking about the past or keep dragging about or bragging about the past. Let it go. And others of you, this is about you. This is like you are still holding on to the past person. That's why it's like universe has a different plan for you. So are you going to be happy or you just want to cry? It's up to you. It's a new chapter. It's a new beginning. It's a new person. It's a brand new person here. I would go with the new person. A lot of you. You maybe have a choice. Choice in the sense that either you want to stay here, that you're not getting anything, it's over, it's finished, you're just waiting there, you just want to cry, you just want to think, or they will show up, they will try to stop or sabotage your happiness because you are starting your own life. This is a better life that's waiting for you. This is a better life waiting for you. Go for your passion, go for your love, go wherever you want to go, because there's something about your soul, your heart is telling you, go for it. Maybe it's about a job. Maybe it's about a creative business. Maybe it's about a country, a place, institute. I don't know. Say yes. What is stopping you? Nothing. You, your past is holding you back. Expectations. And I understand as a water sign, you could be attached. But your person is there. The person that was meant for you with the justice card. Something is written for you. You can't ignore it. You can't deny it. It's a happy time. Now, some of you, if you're already married or in a relationship, this could be a good news about a baby here or something about, I can see that. I don't know, either you're winning the lottery. Look at this, the lottery, the money, the fame, this offer, this project. This person is going to give you a breakthrough with the King of Pentacles and Six of Wands. This is somebody who's going to give you a breakthrough and your life is going to be changed. Completely changed. You will be totally in a different environment. In different lifestyle, in the next, I would say, till then 2026, your life is going to be completely changed, next 2 years. If this is something to do with your fame and popularity and success here. This is somebody who's going to give you the opportunity here. They see this in you. They see that you're the one. You're also going to learn with this person with the Three of Wands. You will say that. You will grow with this person. This person is going to make you so happy. It's like a spark. Your soul is going to be ignited. But most likely, this is them. They feel very happy. They feel very happy. This is somebody who's choosing you. They're very wealthy. They're very rich, I think. This could be even somebody who's very successful. They could be in a public eye. They could be famous. I don't know. But others of you, this is you. You're getting fame and success because of this person. I'm also picking up you're getting married, the courtship. Yeah, this is somebody who's about to step up. And this is giving me the vibe of 4, Emperor. Yeah, Aries could be, Leo. We also have Libra, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Aries and Scorpio here very strongly. Yeah, this is somebody who wants to court you up. They want to marry you. Or they want to even literally propose you. So I saw 333. Yeah, it's written, honey. Thinking about you, the message is coming. But they're stuck that maybe they think that, I don't know, how are you going to react? This is somebody who's going to help you to get out of your like sabotage energy or happiness. Like, yeah, it's a big breakthrough. Now, some of you, this could be an offer coming from somebody who is going to get you out of this situation. Yeah, you will be lucky. Great fortune. Privileged lady. You are the one. They're choosing you. Either for a relationship, for marriage, for their partner. Or this could be somebody who's going to be giving you big breakthrough because they see this creativity in you. They think that you're the one. You're deserving it. You are also going to be very lucky, I think, in your community. People will know that you're being lucky here. I think your whole community, wherever you live, wherever from where you are, the whole community is going to be like, oh my God. They're going to literally tell you that, oh my God, look at this lucky bitch, lucky guy, lucky girl, getting all this money and fame and popularity and success and chosen one for this person. Are chosen one for this offer. I don't know what you're doing, but there's a lot of money coming. Or you will be lucky because you're going to get a lot of fame, success, or lottery. There's something that you're winning. It's a God blessing for you. It's a blessing. Get ready. Get ready for that. So that's reading. I'm going to see you later. Bye.